A very good Monday. Hope your day's off to a great start. It was a cold start, in fact. You can see mainly 40s to begin the day. We had some 30s on the board inland as well with that frost advisory and freeze warning for the west coast of Florida. But we are going to gradually rebound, and we're going to see a high later this afternoon in the upper 60s. Warmer still as we head through the second half of your week. Upper 70s for Valentine's Day tomorrow, looking pretty nice. The wind's not as intense as yesterday, but still enough to mean that we'll need a small craft advisory for area waters with seas at 5 to 7 feet and a moderate inland chop, northeasterly winds at 10 to 15 knots. The sunset this evening at 6:10, and then the temperature will drop into the mid-50s east of I-95, 40s inland, and then warmer by tomorrow afternoon. Have a good one.